I have a mini haul today. In my last Temu haul video, I mentioned that I placed a second order like the next day after I placed that first order with some items that I forgot that I wanted, and they arrived today. So my first order took about a week, and this order took just a little bit over a week. Let's say about maybe 9 days, 10 days. And this one is not as a large haul as the other one. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. It's all nail related stuff. So the first item I got, I actually got this in my first order, and I mentioned that in the last video, that these are double-sided tapes, and this one is the one that I got the last time. This one bigger than this for sure. Also is, this one is thicker. Look how skinny these are. And I had bought this one with my first order, and then when I went back on to add the other things to my cart, I saw this one, and I'm like, wow, it comes with so much more rolls of tape. Let me just get it anyway, because I can always use these, and let me get a little bit of a stock, you know. So it comes with 10 of these little rolls. Skinnier, but I actually don't mind the skinnier tape. I usually don't care what size it comes in, and actually I kind of don't like the really thick tape like this. But either one works perfectly fine for me. So I have more than enough double-sided tape. You just take it off the little backing, like that's what I do. And it's double-sided. And I use this for my nails to display, like this right here. See how I got the tape here? And see how it's on a little stick? So I'm using a double-sided tape. And yeah, so that's the first thing I got. And then, close my drawer. Some nails. So I noticed that a good amount of the nails came with like 120 or 240, and personally I buy the packs of nails with like 500. It's just way easier. Even with nail styles that I don't too often use, I just buy a bigger pack. But I wanted to test some of the nails out, you know? So I got this pack, and I'm not sure. Let me see. I'm really not sure if it comes with 120 or 240. What does this look like to y'all? Maybe 120, right? It says droplet shape. This is like I would say it's like almond, which I do like this almond. Almond, or yeah, maybe between almond and a stiletto. And that's the length, a little longer than a short. These are the ones I got from the last video, the short round ones I got Optimo, and then I made a set on this channel the videos is there on my channel, and I like them. So I got these. I like making sets for myself using this style. Cute little case. I am probably gonna take the nails out and use this case for some charms, maybe like some smaller charms, such like, I'll show you right now, like these, or like these. So all of these like smaller ones, I'll figure it out. I got these as well. I love these pearls. Love them. I use them all the time. And this one comes with 1,000 pieces. They're 3 millimeter. I believe they had different sizes. Personally, I like to get the small ones because I can use them on shorter nails without it being too overwhelming. I have some larger ones and I don't use them that often. So I got these. They are flat back and then it's just a pearl. Really pretty. Also, when it comes to a lot of different charms or little, I don't even know if you would call these charms, to be honest. These type of little things that you put on nails, I will polish them another color if I need another color, you know? So I have white, if I want to make them pink, or if I want to make them silver, then I'll do that. But yeah, got these. Cute. Okay. Just my chair. Ah, more nails. Lately, I'll take this one. Lately, I have been really into making duck nails. Like this is a duck nail, duck shape. And do I have a little update? I don't know. I just wanted to put it up against. So that is a duck shape nail. And I've been really into making nails with this style. It's very Y2K. Remember when these duck shaped nails were in style? And I never liked them. And even now, when people are like, oh, I hate duck shape, it's so ugly, I'm like, you're right. They are, I understand it, but I still like them. they're ugly, but I like them, you know? So these are long. Let me see. Yeah, these are long. I have some duck. Let me see where I have them. I have some already. And I'm wondering if these are longer or not. They might be the same thing. See, I made a Y2K set the other day. This is one of them. Let me see. I was hoping that the ones I got were longer, but they are about the same size. Yeah, I would say they're the same size because I usually file the end, the tip here. Because you see how it's a little bit rounded? So I want them a little bit more straight like that. So I usually do file the tip. They are the same size and looks like the same quality of the duck nails that I already use. Very happy with that. My duck nails are running low. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit these in the case because I do that sometimes when I already have a case and it has a certain nail style. If I buy more, then I refill it. especially if it comes with a bag and bags. But I think I'm gonna have to keep them in a bag for now, or buy another case. I get those cases at Dollar Tree in the aisle that has all like the house, the tools basically, like your nails and car stuff, things like that. I get that there's like an organization box that I think is for nails and different tools you use to build things. I use that for nail stuff, so I think I'm gonna get one of those for my nails that don't have a case. I got more charms. These come with 10. I'm not really sure why I got this, because there's like, hold on. Let me see. I mean, these are nice, but there's so many sets that come with way more than 10. And I feel like if I get charms that come with 10, I want them to be really like unique. And I don't think these are really unique. I remember I placed the order, and then like the next day I looked and I was like, why did I add, like, why was that added in my cart? I could have got a different, you know, a charm set. So yeah, I am still gonna use them. Yeah, this set kind of sucks. I don't even know what this is. Is that a witch on a broom? Or a devil on a pitchfork? That's what that's called. Yeah, I don't like these. I mean, the skulls, it's fine, but this is really cute. That's cute. These are really big though, even for me. I'm gonna have to use these on some extra long nails. But also, everything is so cheap that it's really unnecessary to return anything. Like, just that it really is a waste to like use my packaging and take time out to drop it off and return it. Not worth it. More charms. These come with 20. See, like, these love. And I've been looking for these. They're these little butterflies. And they look sort of like dripping. That's all the charms in here are these butterflies. And I love this color. What, it is like a, let me see. Is this gunmetal? Love it. Love it. And I got some other charms I showed you guys in the other video that are similar to this color. I actually have them right here. I bought a good amount of charms that are similar in color. Let's see. Yeah, that are similar to color and like the quality and texture to this. I love these. So it comes with 20. With these, even if it came with 10, I probably would have got it, because I was looking for these charms. But these are cute. Those other ones are so ugly. I don't know what I was thinking with those. This is some more charms. These are the last of the charms, and then I got one more item that I'm actually gonna put together. This comes with 50. Let's see what I got here. Some of these I bought strictly because I saw certain charms and I just thought I don't mind getting the bundled sets like 50 if I know I'm gonna use a or I like a good amount of the charms. I'm still gonna use them, but they'll be the last to get used. But this set is one of those, you know, the crosses, the look at the crowns. Love this little moon. They have a cute little variety here. Some leaves. Look at this little three dolphins. And it looks like they have double. So if you wanted to do something like make earrings, I'm out of the frame. Sorry. If you wanted to do something like make earrings, you have it. Because sometimes these sets like this, these bundles, it'll come with like one, and then you're lucky if it comes with another one that is the same. So I do like that it comes with double, at least one more of each design. I like these little crosses. This little piece right here is super cute. I think it looks like a knight's hat or something. I thought it was a skull. More spiders. This could go. I said I wanted to make like some mermaid nautical type nails. I'm gonna make a little, put a whole bunch of charms to the side for that set. So when I make it, I don't have to look through it. But yeah, this is another just mixed bundle of charms. Flower. Cute. And these come with the little, I mentioned this before, but it has like the little hole on top so that like if you want to make earrings or you're making a necklace or you're making a bracelet, you can do that. But I use them for nails, and I do take this little circle part off because I don't like it. If I'm able to, which most of the time I am able to take it off. If I'm not able to take it off, it's fine. But I try to take it off. This is the last thing that I got, and this actually was one of the main reasons I went back and placed a separate order. I didn't want to break this bag because I actually want to use it. I will store other things in there. So this is like a display thing. It looks like a clothing rack. It is so adorable, and I've been looking everywhere for it, and it's so funny because I will go to Amazon, like Amazon has to have it. You know, if I don't find it anywhere else, Amazon has to have it. And I looked on Amazon and they didn't have it. And then I started Googling like clothing rack, nail display thing. Like I just was Googling all type of things. Couldn't find it. Finally found it on Temu. Now, I don't even know how this goes. I think it's like this. This down here, okay. Okay, but no instructions. So these two right here, I think I did read the reviews and it said it came with an extra one. Yeah, this don't fit. So we have an extra one just in case. Also, this has a film over it that comes off. So it looks like white and, well, it looks like it's clouded basically. but it's actually transparent. I don't want to scratch anything. I also honestly don't want to take it off right now, but I do want to show y'all. Do I have anything that I can peel? Let me see. They make this hard to take off. So it has it on both sides. I actually don't know what this part is for. I'm gonna have to look at the picture. Let me see. I'm gonna go on my app. Looking in a photo, it's not showing me what this is for. Yeah, I have no idea. Unless, let me see, is this something extra they sent? This doesn't fit on this. Like, you know, like a display somehow. I have no idea what that part is for. These are double-sided tapes, right? I'm pretty sure. Yep. Double-sided tapes. That's cool that it comes with it. Now look how adorable. It's like a little clothing rack. And I mentioned in my last video that I wanted to, you know, I got a few things that are for like photo taking, video taking, content creating purposes. And this is one of them. Look at this. I want to turn it to the side, but it's like a little clothing rack for my nails. The way I'm going to have this on my vanity, and when I get dressed, I'm just gonna which nail set? I'm gonna take out a week a supply of nails and see which one I'm gonna pick out, like a pair of earrings. But this is so adorable, and you can use it for other things too, like if you have a lash business. Or even if you just like lashes, you know, you can use them for other things. You don't have to put all of them up here. If I take every other one off, we'll be on 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And they have a smaller one, but the smaller one is actually the same size. And I guess if you are doing this, are you going to do something specific that requires you to get the smaller one? I think it's just worth it to get the larger one instead. So look. Oh, it's super clear. Look at that. So cute. So cute. And then you take the little things off. Oops, I put that little crooked. It's okay. I'm not going to be able to fit my long nails on this. I was hoping I would be. I mean, if I want to hold this on my vanity, then I can put my long nails. But I would just have to put one hand on each side, you know? But they're going to be. It's going to be used mainly. Dang, this tape is strong. I wanted to take this off. Mainly for display purposes, photo purposes, content creating, video purposes. Do I have some shorty nails? Let's see. Yeah. think I'm gonna buy another one of these. Because I think I will keep one on my vanity and then have this one for, you know, business purposes. Might as well just put the whole set. So I will be able to fit the shorter nails. I will be able to fit nails that are a little bit longer than this too. But as far as my really, really long ones, I'm only going to be able to, let me see. I might not be able to even fit one. Oh no, it will look. How cute. Look at that. Okay, you just have a theme going, a whole bunch of Christmas nails, or Valentine nails, or pink nails. It's just adorable. I have to take the film over from off the entire thing, but there you go. I have the camera facing up. So you don't get the full effect of it, but it's so cute. But yeah, I have to take this film from off the entire thing. I'll do that off camera. But yeah, this was the last thing I got. I'll show you guys a photo. Let me see. And yeah, you can use this. So look, this one is a smaller one and you see it only fits 5 nails. So that's cute too, for lashes or other things. And there goes an example with 2 different nail styles. It does give you an extra base, okay. And then this is the small display, and then this is the larger one. And look at that. Is that not so cute? But I have no idea. I'm looking at the photos. I have no idea what this round thing is for. I don't know if they just threw this in for free, and I can certainly use this as a display for my nails, so that's a plus, I guess. Take this film off completely and use it for, again, photo purposes, display purposes. And it came inside the actual bag, so I don't feel like it was a mistake. How clear this thing is. Yeah, cute display. No idea. See if it goes under there, I don't know. But anyway, that is all. That's everything I got, right? Yeah, that is everything I got. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm gonna go have some fun with all of my new little toys. I think I'm gonna make a video organizing my charms, because now I have some organizing to do. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.